I was impressed by Aurora's commitment to humanitarian recognition of the wonderful work that people do. It's a missing ingredient in the international environment. We reward peace, we reward human rights activists, but we don't necessarily reward and recognise to the extent we should those who are out there reducing human misery on a massive scale. And I've always thought that the Aurora Prize had the potential to be as recognised as the Nobel Prize, as the award for those who are out there on the cutting edge of advancing humanitarian principles and producing massive protection for people's humanity.